A master plan is out to turn Treasure Island into a major cultural destination. It envisions millions of dollars in new artworks, starting with large sculptures. KPIX5's Da Lin is on Treasure Island right now with more on what's in the works. Da?
Liz, this spot that I'm standing on right now, it's going to look very different 10, 20 years down the line, because this right here, with a grand entrance to Treasure Island, the hope is this will be an iconic location for San Francisco. Take a good look now, because it'll be hard to recognize Treasure Island once the development is done. Think of high-rises, hotels, condos, and townhomes.
I hope they don't overdo it. I mean, if it starts looking just like San Francisco, that would be very disappointing to me.
The San Francisco Arts Commission is hoping to bring balance and beauty by investing up to $50 million on artwork throughout Treasure and Yerba Buena Islands.
To make Treasure Island a world-class destination, as well as an incredible neighborhood for the new residents that will be moving out on the island.
The first phase is the installation of three large sculptures, with the signature sculpture at the new ferry building.
Those projects will range in cost between $1 million and $2 million each, and we do want to make sure that we really focus on the arrival at the ferry building. So the new ferry building will be a premier entrance to the island.
There'll be a sculpture on the Yerba Buena Island hilltop and another one somewhere on Treasure Island. The Arts Commission will start to solicit ideas in the next few weeks. After the sculptures are done, they'll focus on integrating art in parks and other open spaces.
We are looking to have a signature event called a treasure hunt, building on the name of the island, that'll invite local and national artists to do both temporary installations, but also respond to some of the permanent art installations on the island.
As an artist working on the island, I think it's wonderful.
Artist Cynthia Marie Bronte says the $50 million price tag is a huge investment. She thinks it'll transform the man-made island into something special for future generations.
Make it natural, bring in a lot of greenery, waterfalls.
The San Francisco Arts Commission is asking local artists to submit their ideas. As you heard, $1 to $2 million per sculpture. That's a lot of money for starving artists. This is a 20-year project, all $50 million paid for by private developers. Live on Treasure Island, I'm Da Lin, KPIX 5.
Treasure Island covers about 400 acres. When everything is all said and done, the hope is that the development will accommodate 20 to 25,000 residents.